And center stage now belongs to Renee Roca and Gorsha Sur, who will always be an intriguing story. She the American, he the man who defected from Russia in 1990. They failed to get him citizenship to compete in the Olympics in Lillehammer. And so they've moved on to a professional life which has been largely filled with shows and not championships.
If you go away on this summer day,
Neil Diamond,
then you might as well take the sun away. All the birds that flew in the summer sky, and our love was new and our hearts were high, when the day was young and the night was long, and the moon stood still for the night bird's song. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, but if you stay, I'll make you. If you go away, as I know you must, there'll be nothing left in the world to trust. Just empty room full of empty space, like the empty look I see on your face. Can I tell you now, your turn to go, I've been dying slowly to go next to know. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, but if you stay,
here at the MCI Center is buying what Roca and Sur are selling.
That was beautifully skated, although it wasn't as dramatic as Usa Bonjour. It was fluid and far more intricate, far more difficult. It'll be interesting to see what this panel of judges do, because sometimes the dance event can be intimidating to understand the intricacies of dance and identify the difficulties. And often a panel like this will just fall into protocol and judge who is supposed to win.
But this is not like Usova and Julin, a repetitive performance that they've seen a lot of.
This is a brand new program. And I think in the last year or so, Renee and Gorsha have really come into their own as performers.
That's nice. I wish I could have seen it from their angle. It's very pretty from here. It's beautiful and exciting.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the technical marks for Renee Roca and Gorsha Sur. 10.
What a start.
10.
They'll keep that one.
9.8.
Look at Gorsha's face. He's shocked.
Shock.
9.9.
Oh, this is terrific.
9.9 and 9.8.
Gorsha's saying these are for us?
Now the artistic marks. 10. 10.
And now Renee is saying these are for us?
9.8. 9.9.
98.9.
9.9.
Oh, this is terrific. It's great to see them actually get the credit.
The total score, 98.9.
And it's that respect and credit that they're not used to. You immediately begin thinking about tomorrow night and whether Roca and Sur could hold on and win what would be their first ever world professional title.